You know, I mentioned the election, yesterday's election, but just very briefly, looking forward to the April election, one of the things that will be on the ballot on the April election is the confirming the earnings tax. Anybody who lives or works in the city of St. Louis or has a business in the city of St. Louis pays a 1% earnings tax. That is 36% of our budget. That's a lot of money. It was $175 or $180 million last year. And so because of a constitutional amendment about 10 or 11 years ago, we have to re-vote on that every 5 years. And so this five-year period is this year. It's in April. You'll hear more about this. I would just say, certainly very important for us to have the earnings tax revenue in order just to continue to provide basic services, police, fire, EMS, trash pickup, parks, 36% of your revenue. Just imagine, you know, over a third of your budget being cut. And so we're hoping for and expect that the voters of St. Louis will understand how important this is and vote to retain.